What's up guys, I want to show you something good. It's a Bloom Fishing Macro for fish game on Roblox. I think this is the best macro in the game. So here we go. I want to show you the tutorial how to use it. So here we are. We got the Bloom Fishing Macro. We got appraisal and the fish macro for fishing, and I don't know what's this do. This button do. And here we got rod selection. You have to choose the correct rods for using the macro. Choose your desired rods, and here we got active server setting. I don't know what's this for. And here we got settings. Copy my settings. This is the recommended one. And here we got advanced. If you wanna change the settings, the hotkey, and here we got the set settings and the waiting setting. So here we test it. We click on the fish button on the top left and star F5. Here we go. It's working, guys.
This is crazy! Oh!
It's the best macro ever! Oh god, that's so cringe. It's perfect macro, yes. Okay, let's move to the appraisal macro. And here we got, I'm gonna show you the tutorial how to use the appraisal macro. Okay, in this you have to move your fish to your hotbar. I suggest you move it to the hotbar key number 3. This will you move your bestiary to your inventory and change it to the fish you want to appraise. And you have to manually appraise it first to show the dialog for the coordinate for the macro. So select your mutation you want to appraise. I just hex it here, and this is the coordinate. You have to match it with the first and the second dialog for make it work. You have to synchronize it, the coordinate of the mouse and the dialog. So here, choose yes from the text dialog. And choose the delay. It's up to you guys. I think you have to retype the hotkey bar for make it work. So here we go. We test it now. And it's working, guys. You can just chill now. Or do something other than playing fish, like drinking coffee or listen to music or watching movies, because the Bloom Fish will do the work for you. And this is how you get the Bloom Fishing macro. Go to this website close this one and choose the Bloomfish. And go to the GitHub website provided by them. And here we got the link for downloading the macro. We got the newest version here. So you guys can download it and go to the Discord. You have to go to the official Bloom Discord server. Here's the link, or you can just click the link on the GitHub. So next, I want to show you a tutorial how to get the key,
how to get your key
provided by Rusi.
Yeah. So you'll click on this.
Thanks to him.
Make sure you don't have an ad blocker on either, or it won't work. And yeah. Katy Perry, Ariana Grande. Or get off my screen. I went way too deep. Skip. I don't like what I'm seeing. There. You press it. You press this. You generate your key. And I pray for anyone that is doing the ad system right now. I pray they don't get this ad. I hope, for the love of God, you guys don't get this ad. This ad is really annoying, my Lord. Also, the ads do vary from person to person. You won't get the same ad all the time. So yeah, you go here, put your key in.
So that's it, guys. If you like the video, don't forget to like and subscribe. See you later on the next video.